What's up, everybody? My name is Brascus, and welcome back to Styx Shards of Darkness. We're picking it up right where we left off, so we're heading into the residential quarter to try and track down the shape-shifting elf, see what's going on with the ambassadors, and maybe get my hands on a special scepter with a magic stone in it.
We have just slain three goblin scum with this beauty.
Did you now?
With this, Jarek won't even have the time to shape-shift an ear. Fortunately, Lysseril banished him. A bolt between the eyes.
As if the elves weren't already enough of a pain with their pointy little swords. But now at least I got the name of that bastard. Jarek.
Well, a name is more than we had before.
Jarek. Name sounds like someone hawking up a big one. But that special moment when you manage to cough up some really troublesome phlegm. Now I gotta find Haledrin's airship somewhere in this maze.
Reach the balcony, something I can take.
Looks like someone lost their note. Blah, 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 amber rationing, blah, 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 blah. The door of the storeroom is protected. Blah, blah, blah. I stashed 5 fragments of the tablet. Blah, blah, blah. Once gathered, each fragment gives you a part of the access code. Blah, 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 blah. You will find the fragments in the house marked by this symbol. Amber will reveal it. Amber? Oh, that sounds good. Blah, 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 blah. An amber storeroom. No way! I gotta get this. Oh, I'm getting all excited. I'm gonna need those fragments. Without them, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to crack the code. But first, let's find the symbols.
Okay, is it gonna give me any sort of a clue, or do I just need to find them? I'm not seeing anything that looks like an amber marker. I've seen stuff like that before. That was in Styx Master of Shadows. My bad. Oh, well, that's okay. That's a crafting table, isn't it? Yep. Too bad I don't have any iron ore or anything to craft with. Alright, let's get back up top there. I wanted to see what else was up there. But, yeah, in the original Styx Master of Shadows... Shit. Should've saved.
Newsflash. The jump button is not located between your ass cheeks. Maybe it is for you, I don't know.
Let's try that again. Anyway,
looks like someone lost their note. Blah, blah, blah.
Right, he's gonna ramble for a bit here.
Blah, 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 blah. The door of the storeroom is protected. Blah, blah, blah. I stashed 5 fragments of the tablet. Blah, blah, blah. Once gathered, each fragment gives you a part of the access code. Blah, 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 blah. You will find the fragments in the house marked by this symbol. Amber will reveal it. Amber? Oh, that sounds good. Blah, 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 blah. An amber storeroom. No way! I gotta get this. Ooh, I'm getting all excited. I'm gonna need those fragments. Without them, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to crack the code. But first, let's find the symbols.
Okay, as I was saying, in the original Styx game, it was not uncommon to find symbols that were only revealed by your amber vision.
Is our High Priestess Lysseril already in place at the ceremony of the Glorious Blood?
Not yet. But the chosen and those invited to attend have already taken their place and are in contemplation.
Are you also on duty during the ceremony?
Yes. All these strangers upset the tranquility of our city. The number of watchers...
Fulfill your mission with reverence.
Okay, so amber symbols, which you could find with your amber vision, and they would usually point the way towards special hidden relics in each level. Iron ore, I hope. Oh no, it's not iron ore. So I guess they're here somewhere, but they're not really going to give me any kind of a clue as to exactly where they are. So, I'm not likely to complete that objective on this particular playthrough, but we'll have to see how it goes. Yeah, I need at least two more before I can get any more bolts crafted out of the iron. Okay, well, reach the balcony is way over there. Push a barrel down on somebody if I feel like it. Oh, like you, maybe.
All life has left this body.
It certainly has.
Such an unglorious end.
Does not seem natural.
No shit. I shoved a barrel on him. What part of that would seem natural to anyone? But anytime you want to quit noticing or being suspicious would be just great. Awesome. Because we gotta find a way down. Suppose I could just go down the normal way, but ooh. Something down there, though. Oh, can we get over to that? Certainly can. Now, I would love to open that door, I really would, but I kind of feel like I should stick to my original plan, which is... okay.
That
complete the main objective first.
Only quiet way into that part of the city.
Main objective on the first playthrough, worry about the optional objectives on the subsequent ones.
The ceremony of the glorious blood will soon begin. The Hakima awoke this morning.
Okay.
Have the elected already been chosen?
Our high priestess, Lysrel, will select the bravest and most loyal Castasil.
Okay.
The choice will be announced by the priestess, Maulak, during the ceremony.
Man, you guys got some really comic booky names going on here. Okay. Reaching this balcony might be a serious pain in the ass. One over there. Save. Where are you going? Looks like you're the only one up here, though.
This symbol looks like the one described in the note.
Wait.
I should snoop around this building.
Which symbol? Where are you seeing a symbol? Oh, right there on the floor. Oh, okay, so I need to look for those. Maybe that's my clue. The little white circles. There was one back there, too, but... inside. Sounds like somebody's snoozing.
Right spot. Now I just need to find that tablet.
Take the tile. I see it. Okay, well. See if we can find an easier way in. Oh, not that way, please. That might work. Ooh. Drop. Somebody's got a light. Or is at least moving a light. Yep, right there. I think the sleeping guy might be below me, actually. Could you keep moving? Awesome, thanks so much. Got the tile, so that's 1 out of 5. Now we at least know where it is. Nope. Almost walked right out there. That would have been bad. There's more stuff I want here, too, so I'm gonna take this guy out. There's a nice little box over there I can hide it in. Dump you right in there. Grab that. Nope, can't carry more of that. Don't need any more of those. Doesn't sound like there's anything else to pick up, so we're good. Now I know there was one more troublesome little elf hiding out here. Ah, over there. Go ahead, turn your back. You're done. just in case, let's go ahead and move you, and I think I see a little trinket over there that I want to steal. Right there. Okay. You can't hold any more of those, that's fine. Nothing looks like it's up above me, so no point going that way. Which the balcony is over that direction. I also don't see... Ah, okay, there they all are. Save. We're gonna do something that might be kind of stupid. Up. Ho-ho-ho! Jesus. Okay, we're good. That worked out quite well. Oop! Watch out for him. Still off that way a ways. Yeah, lots of poisonous spores here. I like it. Some extra iron.
Shit.
Ooh! I did not even see him. Oh, damn.
Please!
My bad. I honestly did not even see him there. I feel freaking stupid for that one. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Just keep moving. Don't let him notice you. We're good. All right, we made it to the balcony. It was a little bit ugly, but we made it here. Oof. That's a nice drop for you, isn't it? Okay. What's going on over here? Cyril, I take it.
You will have but this one opportunity in your whole life to prove your worth. The victor will gain his place within the great cycle and receive the greatest reward and the greatest honor.
Be honored.
We going gladiator battle here?
Be honored.
That's what it certainly looks like. Begin.
You worship some strange woman, live underground, and eat shit. Ooh, where do I sign up?
Just kick him into the lava. Yep.
Well, I guess that's what you get for too much inbreeding.
No? Ah, there we go. Oh, come on, dude. You got him on the ropes. Just finish him off. Each other. Oh wait, no, they didn't. I take it back.
Almost there.
Fuck.
Shit. Now what?
The time to honor our hero has come, but first the vanquished must make his offering.
What?
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh. These guys are gruesome. Oh, what the hell is that?
Lakima!
What the?
What the? Get the hell away from me.
Oh, thank God. That was close.
He has entered the Pantheon of Heroes and is part of the Great Whole. The cycle is unceasing, and his soul has now become immortal.
What the hell is wrong with you people? Ooh-wee.
Is there a problem, Your Holiness?
No. No, there's not.
Not for the moment.
Uh-oh.
Let's see where we can moor the big gal's airship.
Okay. Yeah. Sounds like a plan. Go to the gondola. 42 meters that way. You got it. What the hell was that? Ah, we got another one.
Castasil, have you received your amber today?
Shit, that elf found the tablet first. The other day, I'm gonna have to play smart, or not. Amber.
He was taken to prison.
Yes, we were there.
Okay.
His body was shaking and trembling. He spoke like someone of a vulgar and selfish race. It became difficult to touch his mind.
There's no easy way in there, is there?
Lisrael healed him and his guts feed Robies. So now he goes in peace.
Some dissidents still refuse to receive Amber, even though it allows us to be one. Glory to Lisrael, who each day offers us the sacred Amber. In order to restore our race to its former glory.
Nope, there is no good way to do that. I have to go through this freaking door. Okay, where are they going? One guy's way over there. I don't even see. Oh, he's way over there in the corner. Okay, that's my chance then. Open this door up. I mean, even if I don't get it, at least I know where the tile is. He's exiting the room. Which makes me kind of feel like I need to do the same. Oh, that was close. Should save real fast, too. Aw, really? You're gonna... Ugh. Okay, you know, that might actually be okay with me. If he keeps moving back and forth, he'll come back outside. When he turns around, that's when I grab it. I just don't know for sure where he's gonna go. And I'd really rather not provoke another group of elves. If I can avoid it. Fortunately, there's an easy way over on that side. Alright, where's this gondola? It's over that way? It's not that far. Oh, I see it. It's right up there. Well, that's actually really easy to do then. Okay, come on, you jerk. Wait, what is that? Is that... That's a water barrel. I could poison it. Still, I don't see a reason to if I don't have to. Come on. He's walking back this way, isn't he? 13, 12, 11, 10. Yeah, he's coming back this way. Good. He does what he did last time. He's gonna stop and take a drink. Then he should turn back to me. Awesome. You go ahead. Survey the landscape. Wonderful look at a giant cliff wall. So pretty. Anyway. Save. Turn around. Awesome. Got it. Some elves over that way. And some elves up that way, too. Jeez, they're everywhere in this place, aren't they? Okay, so looks to me like I could go that way, but the safest way... God, who am I kidding? There is no safest way. Look at this place. I mean, I could try and go around all the way over that way. I feel like I'm better off just coming up this way, though. I might use...
Souls have become immortal, starting a new cycle of
oh, crap.
Lisrael is honored, and Lakima is satisfied. Order and harmony reigns in us all.
Their combat was memorable.
They are the pride of our noble race.
That'll work. Let's hop down here and hang out. Okay, he's going that way. She's not gonna move, is she? Well, that to me means time to break out the invisibility juice. And move fast. I'm gonna use up all my juice doing it. But I've got plenty of amber vials on me.
Proud people, come and let us form a great oneness. Praised be Lisrael.
Huh.
Through whom you receive your daily amber, and you rediscover
what's
the purity
this?
Of our ancestors.
Oh, it's a chest to hide in, okay.
That smell, so fine, so inviting, so precious.
Amber. Yeah. Styx has an amber problem. I'd go so far as to call it an amber addiction, I really would. Made it to the gondola. Now where are we going?
Haledrin could have warned me that this place was full of fucking degenerates.
Oh, hey, that's the mission. Okay. So mission completed got us 400. Picking up the discarded note was just a side quest that we started, but we only got two of the tiles, which earned us 50. Shadow was 3 on the alerts, which isn't terrible. It's just not great. So we got silver there. So there's a lot of room for improvement on that one, but I'll probably do most of that on my own time off camera. But either way, that was a lot of fun. And it didn't take that long, so let's see where the next one starts. It should let us stop at a hideout after this. So, being in the front row for the ceremony of the glorious blood has finally convinced Styx that dark elves are just a bunch of bloodthirsty and fanatical lunatics. Fight to the death for the honor of sacrificing yourself. You have to really be crazy. Styx has found Haledrin's airship in Korengar, and he hopes that she has learned more about the location of the diplomatic summit, where he hopes to come upon the Dark Elf Shapeshifter. He'll get what's coming to him. And yes, this is definitely going to be my hideout, so let's go talk to Haledrin real fast. Which shouldn't start the new mission, it should just let me talk to her.
Remember, I'm not your slave. You're supposed to help me find that shapeshifter.
I've got some information. Lisrael will do a closed-door demonstration to the most important diplomats.
A private presentation for the elite? Yeah. You can bet our elf is gonna be there.
If you want to catch him, you must help me get into the sanctuary.
What stops me from dumping you here? What do you got that I need?
I have the list of those taking part in the presentation. I wager that he'll attend the summit by impersonating a human.
Wow. You have been busy.
The problem is that there are 4 human diplomats. The 2 main kingdoms each have sent an ambassador with his bodyguard.
When I find out whose identity the shapeshifter has taken, you'll be the first to know.
And I can then flush him in your direction.
All right. Sounds good. I even think I have an idea of how we can slip you in quietly. Well, you're built like a troll. So if I find you the uniform of an elf guard, nobody'll notice you.
I'll give you a hand with your shapeshifter once I'm in Korengar.
And just how are you gonna do that?
Each thing in its own time. Once there, I'll see what I can find out about him. One more thing. I learned that Olaf, who used to be with Carnage, has been hired by a diplomat. That dog will no doubt remain at the door of the sanctuary and wait until his master returns.
So, what's that got to do with me?
I do not like traitors. Get rid of him, and you can count on some more amber.
You're starting to run up a pretty big tab here, lady. But I'll think about it.
All right, so that is all the time we've got for this episode. So off camera, I'll probably play through that mission a couple more times, get some more of the optional objectives out of the way, We do have enough to buy at least one or two more skills. 630, wow. Huh. Kind of torn. Because Flawless would be fantastic to have, as would the Absorption of Sounds. That one would be really nice to have. Contagious Invisibility and Acoustic Contagion. All of these ones, frankly, are amazing. The stealth kills or skills are just phenomenal. The ability to throw nice, throw further would be nice. Now, the alchemy ones are cool, but here's the trick to that. If I ever want to learn how to make all this stuff, I can just come up here, forget a bunch of skills, and then go buy them in the alchemy, and then put them all back. I mean, I can't, like, right there. The trick to that is I can't do that mid-mission, unless I can find a skill table, which I have done before in missions, but, for the moment, I think we're probably okay, so I'll decide what skills we're gonna get, and we'll pick it up in the next episode. So thank you all so much for joining me. I hope you're having fun with this series, because I intend to finish this one all the way through to the end. I love these games. If you've been enjoying it, please let me know by hitting the like button and leaving a comment in the section below. And as always, I'll see everyone in the next video. Catch you guys later.